consejos buenos. A quien no mires a quien, dale la mano al caído.
Bye.
Installing malware.
Got the GPS data on both the CFO.
Thank you.
what'd I get?
Plenty of banking info, for one.
Golden.
Set up his own goddamn insurance rates. Then, every time he hits his favorite martini lounge, he gets dinged.
Done.
Now I'm going after the CEO. Get out!
But now I can. It's amazing to wake up in the middle of the night and be able to see what time it is without having to squint at my alarm clock.
Because your eyesight is important. Don't settle for anything less than the best. Call the Laser Eye Corrective Center today. For a free consultation, call one of our many locations.
How about this guy?
You got his discreet encounters login, and he has a wife.
She might be interested to know about this.
Why not add her email address to his account?
She'll get confirmation emails.
Hey, I got a shirt just like that.
Ugh, not the pickup lines again.
Have we met?
Yeah, at the party, remember?
Oh, there's a... kind of a lot I don't remember from that night.
What do you... great.
Looks like I've signed up for the test run of Kaylee CTOS ATM exploit.
Like people watch. Only you get to look up their noses. Fun.
Dream a little, wrench. We can use this to fuck with greedy douchebags.
Or help out the underdogs.
Let's see if I can figure the thing out first.
Mental Wellness Center is a respected part of your community. If you're feeling lost or just disconnected from life and happiness, New Dawn is there for you. Visit one of our information centers. Come meet us, because we want to meet you. Seeking out help is a positive thing. We have great success rate with members of...
Guys, somebody's doxing DedSec members.
What? Where?
I found a payphone with some hardware attached to it. It just started ringing, and there was a recorded message on the other end. It said a few names, Stanley L. something, Sleek Street.
bridges and material. If someone...
That should do it. Getting anything, Josh? I've infected a few papers.
Thank you.
This is the place. Time to find out who's been fucking with us.
And make me pay for it.
Okay.
Right,
well,
this is Prime.
It will be okay.
Looks like the phones were just a test run. They're gonna. I hijack local radio with a list of our names. Well, it worked.
Tell me.
I erased the dead set names from their system. It's a pretty extensive list. Some of it was guesswork. Some solid matches. I went through the guy's account and grabbed a bunch of prime names.
You're gonna make sure that radio hijack works, aren't you?
Yeah, but I'm taking the place. I got the location, but I'm gonna find a way to break in my
name. Oh no, is everybody okay?
okay. Just need to find my way through. Alright, it's all ready to turn on Prime 8. They're gonna dox themselves soon with a very wide reach.
Nice! That's what they get for trying to play games with us.
Marcus, was my real name in there?
Sure was, Reginald.
What? Wrench is a Reggie?
Ha ha. Marcus is just fucking with you.
Or am I?
I'm always gonna trust a Marcus over a Reggie. Sorry, Reggie.
Fuck both of you.
Comment if you're still watching. I would probably rate Watch Dogs out of 10. I'd give it a nice 10. It's a really fun game. It's a really fun game. Oh, really? Slipping Dogs is an alright game, I guess.
Aiden Pierce is taking them down, and I'm in the middle of it.
The Chicago vigilante?
That's him. He's heading into a trap. Gotta help him.
This is gonna be my last mission.
Looks like Pierce really got himself into a jam.
Don't just tell us about it. Help him.
I just did a tag team with Aiden Pierce.
You're kidding.
Nah, it was definitely him. The Fox.
Did you get a picture?
No, I don't want him coming after me. The man is intimidating as hell. Took down Mafia, street games. He stopped a human trafficking operation by himself.
I thought you said it was a tag team.
Hey, he'd be dead if it wasn't for me. What? I'm serious. I saved his bacon.
Alright, I'm going. So, sub for more. Peace.